Hello fellow engineers and welcome back to Leaf Blower Revolution. Offline rewards. You are away for 14 days, 21 hours. You shouldn't be rewarded for doing nothing, but this is an idle game, so here you go. Holy, I've hit the jackpot. So I've already got a clickbait title lined up. I made 290 million leaves without doing anything. This video is sponsored by Star Trek Fleet Command. Now, leaf blowers are impressive and all, but this incredible piece of engineering, it's something else. Don't you just want to get into the lower decks and lap it all up? Well, now you can. Lower Decks content has just released and brings a variety of new content from new officers, refits and cosmetics, to research, G5 mining ships, and an event store. If you play in May, you'll get to experience all the best past events that have been brought back for a limited time. This is a rerun of top loops and events from the past, with each containing a new minor twist from the original, as well as offering new rewards. There's also two new officers available, Tendi, who will increase your hull hit points of all officers on your ship, and Rutherford, who will increase shield hit points. There's also 30 new missions that continue old stories as well as starting new ones. So click the link in my description to join the fleet and play Star Trek Fleet Command with me today. Thanks once again for sponsoring, but let's get back to some leaf blowing. Anyway, if you guys remember the end of last episode, we just unlocked the platinum leaves. However, we were struggling to find any. Anyway, in the comments, you guys told me I've got to prestige to unlock new areas and new areas give you new leaves. So annoyingly, we're going to lose our 290 million leaves. Yeah, but first, shall we spend them all to see what we could have got? So let's buy the max trees, the max fertilizer, the max leaf marketing, and even the max nuclear fuel. As you know, that makes me a big boy. Look at the size of me. We're then going into the gold leaf shop. Can we just buy max all of these as well? Yes. Yes, apparently we can. So now our combo goes up to times 19, and each leaf we kick off the screen, we get 171 leaves and 114 gold leaves. But alas, we must prestige. So it says 20 plus coins is recommended at the first prestige. We already have 1,000, so let's hit that button. And what is going on here? No, we're back at the start. We're literally just kicking leaves with our own legs. We have no robots helping us. We have nothing. This is horrible, but we don't quite have nothing. If you look in the top right, we have new currencies. We've got red blobs, whatever they are, and we've got coins as well as our leaves. So let's head to the coin shop. Aha, we can unlock areas. So we will buy that. And there's lots of other things to unlock in here. We have loads of coins, so we could potentially go in there. But first, let's see what we need to unlock areas. So we can go to the neighbor's garden for free. Ah, you can see what type of leaves they have. They have the platinum leaves. So if we unlock this next one for 10 coins, that has platinum and rainbow leaves, which we haven't even unlocked yet. Do I even unlock the next one? That's 500 coins. I think let's first see what is in the coin shop. All right, so there's lots of auto things to save you having to auto upgrade things, but I'm okay with doing some manual labor. Oh, there's more leaf upgrades. So I think we'll buy a few of those. More gold leaves, more actual leaves, higher chance to spawn fruit, all sorts of things. We're going to stop there. So we've got just over 500 coins remaining in case we want the new area. And we are going to teleport to the neighbor's garden. What is that? It looks like a giant ladybug, or is it a dog? I don't know. But we must start from the beginning, and we're kicking leaves off the edge of the screen. What is that? A bird? Why are there random animals? We're also collecting apples. Oh, there's quite a lot of apples now. I think my multiplier thing has worked quite well. So at the moment, every leaf we're kicking off the screen, we're getting plus 5 leaves for that. Well, I think it's time to head into our shop and spend some of those leaves. So we can buy a few trees. That will mean more leaves spawn. So if you look like up here, there's trees growing. Bottom right, there's trees everywhere. So that's going to be lots more leaves on screen. We're also going to spend 5,000 leaves straight off to get the leaf blower. And now we can really kick some leaves off the screen. And after a few minutes, we can spend some of those leaves on fertilizing, which allows leaves to drop 1% faster. So we'll get like 5 or maybe 10 of those. We can also do some leaf marketing, so we get one more leaf per level using advanced marketing techniques. So there we go. There's also some bees. Did I just hurt that bee? I can hurt bees by walking into them, apparently. I don't know what the bees do. Oh, can I flick? I can flick leaves into them. It doesn't appear to hurt them very much. But yes, I can put leaves into them, and then they go a little bit red. I'm not sure what the purpose is. Yeah, their health definitely isn't going down. We're going to have to find something a bit stronger to help us with that, I think. So we've now got 15,000 leaves, which means we can head to the leaf shop. We can unlock gold leaves. That will help us unlock more things so we can get more leaves even quicker. But for now, I'm going to buy some more trees. All right, so here we go. We've got gold leaves. They're finally racking up now. Everyone we push off the screen, we're getting plus 4, which means we've already got 32 golden leaves. So we can head into the gold shop. We can buy things like trees and gold fertilizer, which gives us a high chance of spawning golden leaves. So yes, please. All right, as I've got quite a few green leaves, I might spend some of those on increasing my blowing power using nuclear fuel. Perhaps if I buy the max of those, does that mean we do damage against these things? No, I don't think so. Their health bars definitely aren't going down, assuming that's what the red is. But it has made us a lot bigger now, and it gets me every time. The thing that we're wielding, the leaf blower, it looks very efficiently engineered. That's all I'm saying. You know what? I feel like before we progress too far, perhaps it's worth unlocking this next level, because that will get us even more leaves. Yeah, look, it's got like some weird space leaves. No one knows how this works, but leaves apparently spawn in space. Let's just teleport there. Oh god, we're literally in space. How did we end up in space? I feel like this is probably the best place to be. Although we're getting plus 15 green leaves for everyone we're pushing off. What if we teleport back to where we were? The neighbor's garden. Is that the same number? Yes, it is. Okay, maybe it doesn't matter where we are. Until we need later leaves, we may as well stay here. I was a bit worried the number of trees we spawned was like linked to each map, but apparently not, so that's good. Let's spend some more leaves on upgrades. We need to drop leaves 1% faster quite a few times, I think, as well as doing some golden leaf marketing. Yes. Now, in the last video, I think we worked out getting a combo was sort of the key to getting more leaves quicker. And as we've just hit 1,000 golden leaves, let's head to our gold leaf shop, where we can unlock some combo stuff. So we'll unlock the combo for 485 golden leaves, and then we'll increase the combo multiplier once we have another 970 leaves, which is about now. So we'll unlock that, and then for every gold leaf we push off the screen, we get 16 golden leaves. And if we also buy some more trees and do some leaf marketing and buy some fertilizer, then we spawn leaves even quicker, and knowing they're worth even more, we are laughing. Look, our combo's constantly on times 3, which means those gold leaves, they're worth 24 each, meaning in just a few minutes we can unlock the next multiplier level. Yes, please. As well as giving a cheeky crease to the combo duration and unlocking golden apples. So as well as these green apples that spawn, there should be some golden ones like that one up there, which will give us 500 golden leaves. If I spend my normal leaves on more trees, more leaf marketing and more fertilizer, then leaves are pretty much constant, meaning our multiplier is nearly always on times 4. And after a few more minutes, we're just at 10,000 golden leaves, which means we can finally unlock the platinum leaves. This is the moment we've been waiting for. Boosh. And now hopefully we should unlock a platinum leaf. I can see one there. Let's blow it off the screen. It gave us 4 platinum leaves. Let's check out the platinum shop. Now it's pretty much got the same sort of things as the golden leaves. The next one we unlock is the bismuth leaves. There's platinum apples to be unlocked, as well as slap force to increase. Oh, is that how we kill the animals, maybe? Yes, if we have a look in our tool shop, you can see if we scroll down, we have the fish. All we need is 2.5 million gold leaves, and then we can slap other animals with a trout, because blowing leaves at them sure doesn't seem to do a lot, which I guess isn't surprising. Anyway, we've got to keep increasing the combo multiplier. I'm going to do the max combo level as well. I think that just helps us keep it higher. I may as well do the combo duration. Why not? We're getting a few little platinum leaves now. We're up to 57. That allows us to buy some platinum fertilizer to increase the chance of them spawning, as well as buying more trees in general, which I can pretty much do for gold leaves and normal leaves too. And now there are loads of leaves spawning. It's actually taking effort to clear the screen now, but that effort translates to a lot of leaves. Look at all the platinum ones. I think the platinum leaves are actually harder to blow off the screen, probably because they're made of platinum. If I do like a quick blow over, we tend to not be able to blow the platinum ones off. Like, look in the top right, there's a lot of platinum there. We're going to have to really sort of focus to get them off the screen. I mean, or we could get some more hefty equipment, like the nuclear leaf blower. Yes, that's working much better. I also noticed we have enough platinum leaves to unlock whatever the hell that is. It costs 500 platinum leaves. Let's buy it. It's an airplane turbine. Look at this thing. Oh, I think we're actually doing some damage to the animals now. Not a lot, but their bars have definitely gone down. We've got the power with the airplane turbine blowing leaves at them at hundreds of miles an hour. We've also racked up a lot of leaves. Let's spend some of those. I want to get the combo multiplier up again. Yes, and the max combo and the duration. And let's increase the chance of platinum fertilizer by a lot. Right, here we go. Now we are cooking on gas. We got a 10 times combo multiplier. Oh, and I cleared the grass of leaves. Look, job done. Who knew an airplane turbine would be so good at blowing leaves off lawns? We have enough platinum leaves though to unlock this next thing. It looks like a whisk. It's a leaf powered leaf blower. A leaf blower powered with leaves. Full circle. Holy, what the hell? Look at the size of this thing. I am compensating here. Well, it seems to be working its magic in a big way. The engineering that must have gone on this is insane. Fair play. It means we can increase our multiplier once again, as well as the duration. And it also allows us to unlock the platinum apples. So I assume a platinum apple will give us not only toothache, but a lot of platinum leaves as well. So let's keep an eye out for a platinum apple. All right, they don't spawn very often, it seems. If at all, where are they? There's a green one. Nom. There's a golden one. Nom. And there's a platinum one. What's it going to be worth? Ooh, 999. That's pretty good. Anyway, let's spend a load of these on platinum fertilizer, as well as some more trees. And after we increase our combo multiplier using the golden leaves, I think we're ready to unlock the bismuth leaves. Now, are there any in this area? I don't think there are, so we'll change our location. We need to go to the mountain. So we're at the mountain. We got a white background, very mountainous. Doesn't really make sense considering that's meant to be the floor. But look, we're already collecting those leaves. We've got 28 of them already. So cosmic leaves are the ones we can unlock next with those. We have the usual tree fertilizer and marketing upgrades, but then at the bottom, these mainly allow us to increase our automatic leaf blowers, which we haven't bought any of yet, mainly because they weren't allowing me to efficiently blow the level. Although my blower is a bit too big, I can't do that anyway. Anyway, now our multiplier is up to times 16, which means we're getting millions of leaves, at least the normal ones, literally in minutes. You know what that means? It's time to do some leaf marketing. It costs 1.5 million leaves. Chump change to me these days. We're also going to unlock the bismuth apple. Let's get some multicolored rainbow apples, as well as doing some bismuth marketing. Now I feel like I'm sort of at the point where I want technology to help me. So I think it's time to unlock some albs, some automatic leaf blowers. So we'll buy max on those, head to the golden leaf shop, buy the max on those again, as well as increasing our max combo. And then in the platinum shop, we can not only buy 3 leaf blowers, but look, we can increase the stats for all of them. So we can increase the speed, the blow, power, the battery capacity, and the charge rate. So after basically maxing out all of those, we can go to the bismuth shop. We can buy 3 more leaf blowers, as well as giving them a bumper so they can damage enemies. Yes, we can then make them do extra damage with those. So if we max that out now, if a pigeon lands on this lawn, it's going to get annihilated by my robot vacuums. Look, there's a dog or a wolf. It's getting hit by them. Apparently they don't seem to be doing any damage to it. Although I say that, look at its health. Its health is definitely going down, just not fast enough. But we now have 500 bismuth leaves. We can unlock the paint roller. How does this even work? I don't know. Is that... I am blowing leaves off the screen though. Okay, I'm quite confused. I don't like that the handle is the same color as this shirt, because it looks like it's something else. Something horrible. Anyway, something that isn't horrible. We've got nearly 15 million normal leaves. So let's head to that shop. Let's buy some fertilizer. Let's do some leaf marketing. Let's spend some golden leaves on trees. All right, so we are guessing some crazy leaf number. Like when they spawn, all the robots... It just goes absolutely mental. We're getting 760 normal leaves per leaf that we fling off the screen. I think it might be time to unlock the cosmic leaves, and then we're going to space. Here we are. We're in space. I don't know how vacuums work in space, because space is a vacuum. It's like vacception. But are there cosmic leaves in space? It doesn't seem to be, actually. Why are they on 0? Space is meant to have cosmic leaves. Oh, we just got one. It gave us 19, thanks to our incredible 19 times combo multiplier. I'll tell you what. If we buy some space trees, as well as some fertilizer for 6 million leaves, it costs so much these days. This next fertilizer unlock is 9.42 million. But now we have a fair few cosmic leaves, which means we can go into the cosmic shop and unlock some cosmic fertilizer, which means they're more likely to spawn. There you go. Now the numbers are really racking up. We've already got 1,000. So I think we'll buy some more fertilizer, as well as doing some cosmic marketing. Oh, and on this one, we can do increased leaf damage. So maybe this will allow us to kill some enemies finally. Right, die, space crab. No, we're not really hurting it. What about you, space vulture? No, the owl is trying. It's hitting him in the ass. I think mainly we just got to focus on getting cosmic leaves. We can, however, unlock this. We've got 500 cosmic leaves. It's a rocket engine. Totally worth it. Look at the size of this thing. Man, whenever leaves spawn, they just get blasted off the screen in an instant. But unfortunately, that's as far as we can go without prestiging. If we unlock the leaf portal, I think, does it tell you how many coins you're going to get? As you can see, we'll get 860 coins if we prestige. But to unlock the next currency, which is going to be in the next land, we're going to need 2,500. So you know what that means? We've got to grind. Oh, but first, we're at 2.5 million golden leaves, which means we can unlock this trout. A large trout. So it allows us to slap enemies. Okay, let's give this a go. Die, crab. Oh man, the recharge is not good. Oh, if we can increase the damage, we might actually be able to do that. I don't know what one of these shops. Was it the platinum shop? Yes, slap force. So we can increase the slap damage by 10%. Is that worth doing? I want to see what they drop, so I'm going to do it. I'm just spending everything. If we also increase the alb hit damage, maybe that will help us as well. Let's buy max of those. We can do the same on the bismuth leaves. All right, and when an enemy next spawns, they're going to get slapped with a fish. There you go. Die, crab. Come on, alb. Yeah, that's it. Get involved. Get involved, alb. Yeah, Angie. No, I don't think we can do it. The blue bar's going down quicker than the red bar. Oh, we're going to have to upgrade. We need more upgrades. So we buy more golden trees. We buy more golden fertilizer. We do the same with all these shops. Platinum fertilizer, bismuth trees. And after lots and lots of grinding in space, we'd pretty much unlocked most of the cosmic upgrades. But I did notice we won't get as many normal leaves. So I figured we'd go back. Maybe we'll head back to our neighbor's garden because I wanted to max out the normal leaves and have a go at trying to kill this giant ladybug. I don't think it's possible unless an alb can help me. There we go, there we go. No, we did try. We still can't do enough damage. We need a lot more platinum leaves to get that slap force up. So platinum fertilizer it is. So I'm going to invest 21 million leaves into some fertilizer and then head to the gold shop where hopefully, yes, we have enough golden leaves to increase our combo multiplier. So let's buy that. We now got a 21 times multiplier. I just want to get more normal leaves. So I think I need to keep unlocking these trees with all the different currencies I have. And yeah, I just did a little test. I went back to the original garden. My normal leaves were going up so much. But in space, I think because there's so many other types of leaves, our normal ones, we don't get as many. So we'll stay in space for a little bit to get some more unlocks. I basically just need to plant more trees. And after lots and lots of space blowing, I sort of realized, look, can you see the amount of damage we're doing to that vulture now? With our leaf blower, we might actually be able to kill it. Come on, leaves. No. Oh, that was close. That was close. If we can get the albs involved as well, maybe this is the way to do it. Not using a trout. All right, let's try it on this crab. All right, that alb is going for it. He's trying to help me. No, it's not doing enough. It's not doing enough. You know what that means? Let's upgrade the leaf damage once again. We'll buy max on those. All right, here we go. Here we go. We've got a vulture. We've got a vulture. Get the leaves involved. No, it's not doing it. It's not doing it. All right, here we go. Come on, vulture. Come on, vulture. You're going down. You're going down. It's not going down. It's not going down at all. But we can afford another combo multiplier. Yes, please. All right, if we just do circles around him, his health's going down, but not by enough. Okay, we're close. I feel like that was the best technique yet. All right, let's try this little crab. Circles, circles. No. Terrible. He got away with it. Anyway, we're nearly at the point where we got 2,500 coins on our prestige, but I wouldn't mind maxing out the trees in the cosmic shop before leaving space. Anyway, the platinum shop, we've maxed out the number of trees as well. We'll spend the rest on nuclear fuel to make ourselves bigger, and then we'll teleport back to the original area because I want to max out some leaves. Can we get 1 billion leaves? I mean, if I head into the supporter shop and buy a premium pack, then I can press the claim button. This means our daily reward gets an extra 100 gems, which means we can do some very useful stuff like keeping our tools after prestige. Yes, please. We can also increase our leaf rewards by 750%. Yes, as well as tripling our prestige coins, as well as increasing our offline profits by 750%. So next time we play, we're going to be rolling in leaves. So as we keep all of our tools next time, we should probably buy them all. And then we easily have enough golden leaves to increase our multiplier, as well as the max combo. So now every leaf we get, we're guessing tens of thousands of leaves. And look, when we prestige now, 8,000 coins. But first, back to space. I'm determined to kill a space crab before we prestige. We've already got enough cosmic leaves to unlock the leaf damage again. So yes, let's try and kill this baby vulture. Come on, throw the leaves at it. Oh, it's very close. If the elves can get involved, we should be good. No, it's got too much health again. We're still way off. We're still way off. Oh, but here we go. Here we go. Look, the red bar's lower than the blue. Come on, Albs, get involved. Get involved. If we just keep doing circles, we're going to kill a space crab. Yes, yes. What did we get? We got nothing. Did we literally get nothing? But look, we've maxed out cosmic trees now, so I feel like we're probably done in space, particularly as the bismuth trees are also done. Let's spend the rest on nuclear fuel, and then let's spend our gold leaves getting that multiplier up again. Yes. All right, and we're about to do it. We've hit 1 billion leaves. So I think now it's officially time we prestige, and we'll start again next episode. Peace, love, and leaf blowers. Bye, guys.